So this is day one of my road trip from Florida to Ashlawn Opera Festival in Charlottesville, Virginia. I'm stopping over tonight in Charleston, South Carolina, one of my favorite southern towns. And then tomorrow, I'll drive the rest of the way to Ashlawn, and we begin rehearsals on Friday morning. I'm really excited. So The Barber of Seville was written supposedly in only 12 days by Rossini. That's what he claims, that he wrote the opera in 12 days. And it was originally premiered in Rome in 1816. So when Rossini was 30 years old, he met Beethoven, who was 51 at the time, and deaf already and very cranky. But we have this great quote from Beethoven from correspondences between the two of them. He says, "Ah, Rossini, so you're the composer of The Barber of Seville. I congratulate you. It will be played as long as Italian opera exists. Never try to write anything but opera buffa. Any other style would do violence to your nature." So here I am in Charleston. I'm turning around because I always do this wrong. I always get on 17 going the wrong way, but there you can see the pretty Charleston. It's a little hazy today. So here we go. Here we go. Day two. I'm like 35 miles or 20 miles from Charlottesville, and these are all the Blue Ridge Mountains. It's really beautiful. Unfortunately, it's really hazy, but it's my drive is almost done. The Barber of Seville was actually the first opera I ever saw at Grand Rapids Opera when I was a kid, and I remember loving it then, and I've definitely always thought about this piece, so I'm so excited to be performing it again and working on it because it's so funny. The music is so kind of witty and so upbeat and brilliant. I just love all the character and kind of champagne bubbles, that the effervescent quality of a lot of this music. So it's just really, it's the best of Italian good fun, I think. I made it. Donne ragazzi, vecchie fanciulle, qua la parrucca, presto la barba, qua la sanguigna, presto il biglietto, tutti mi chiedono, tutti mi vogliono.